Great.
We're
unbelievable.
In the trophy room of our host, Mr. Ignacio. Beautiful red deer. Look at that, Moflano. Big. All the species of ibex, chamois, polar bear, black bear, black buck, God. All the gazelles. Astor Marchor, Bukhara Marchor. Bongo. Lord of the Island. Beautiful collection.
Muy bueno.
We finally got our Gyros Ibex. I was under the impression that it'll not be a very tough hunt, but it certainly turned out to be a very painful one. On the way, as you can see in the video, I had a very bad fall crossing the river. I didn't realize there was green moss on the stones, and as soon as I jumped, oof, hit my head, hit my shoulder. But it all turned out well in the end. We got this beautiful gold medal Gyros Ibex. It's about 77 by 24, I think he said. Beautiful ibex, very black in color. The guide reckons it's about 14 years old, which is a dream come true because I was really after a very old ibex. Beautiful place, beautiful experience, professional guides, very traditional Spanish hunt. The food was brilliant. The place, as you can see, is gorgeous. I would recommend this place to anybody. Thank you to my outfitter, Mr. Ignacio, Demi, the guide, and these wonderful dogs.
We're near the city of Salamanca. We've come here for mouflon hunting. It's one of the best, the most beautiful places I've ever been to. Now the host is showing us the lodge. What a beautiful place. This is the main trophy room. It has a gun room.
The gun room. We have some of the shotguns in the gun shop working in the for the gunsmith, you know.
Beautiful trophy room. Second beautiful trophy room we've seen in this trip.
This is all Africa.
Huh?
Right now, we are in the base of Gredos Mountains. We are in Salamanca province. And this is a mufflon from Salamanca. I think it's the best animal we can find here. I am sure it's going to be...